What's up, everyone? Biggles here, back with another episode of Code Veins. So now let us proceed through this new area that seems to turn to shit. I don't trust that. Okay, so this is a little bit different. So I gotta watch out for people just gonna come out of the fire. Awesome. Jesus. Go through all that for an item. Screw it, why not? A little disappointing that was for a queen steal, but. I suppose at this point I can upgrade the one hander and play with that, or the other two hander. Shortcuts. Items now. Gift accelerator. So it's okay. So it's gonna be the shortcut. Once I get up there somehow. Bullshittery. Nope, we're good. There's a couple of them down there. Right? much combo points. Seems progression path. It's over here.
A terrible place.
Sealing away the queen? It's just absurd.
It's him.
Even now, humanity buds into a new world of possibility.
Mido. Was that a memory? Got this.
Even you must realize that no progress can be made without sacrifice.
Sir, the vessel has been prepared.
This relic is a seed that will sprout our future. Even now, humanity buds into a new world of possibility.
Relic transfer of the subject in this suit has begun. Compatibility remains stable.
Split!
I can see why she volunteered. Blossom into a beautiful flower! The crypt is complete. Now, Mr. Flower.
Successor. It was you. Emily.
Let's head to the crypt.
That fire. Is that your way of calling for help?
That seems like a boss fight. rather not do that right now, though. I didn't realize that was path progression, so... Shit. That's a boss fight there. Let's backtrack where I was. Oh man. Here we go. This is a shortcut so I don't have to traverse through all that fire again. Good. Let's explore the rest of this. Oh, look at that. And then it can lead me right to the boss there. Seems like a whole other place to explore. I don't want to jump down. Oh, no, you can't climb up there. It feels like once you jump down there, you're screwed. So, let's go back. Trying to remember where I went beforehand. Went over there. So I came from there. Yeah, so I came over here. That just leads here. Instead of dropping down. Okay. Good to know. If that's the case, then. Just explore this last little bit. use my daggers. It's time to cover them. All right. I haven't figured out how to get over there yet. That's not a boss. I thought for sure that was a boss. been over there. It does look like there's a missile and shit all the way over here. Yeah, right there. How do we fuck with that? Be missing something over here. Well, at least a dead end. That led around a little bit there, which then leads to here, which was dead end. Forget. Seems to be the only thing left to do. thought that was a boss, but it's not, so... Holy shit.
Right on top.
I guess I have to block some of his shit. Oh, rip. Rip souls. God damn it. Again. My fucking god. Holy shit. Doesn't Oh my god, I am so fucking dead. Oh, thank god. Oh my god. I just want to find the missile. Okay, it's right there. Let's just go get that missile. Alright, well, I think this is a good place to stop.
That's it.
When we come back, we will finish off with the City of Falling Flame. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.